Welcome to Techzilla Daily. I'm Veronica Belmont. We've got this way cool Vista tip from Jeff out in Florida that we just had to share. If you want to display more programs in Vista's Start menu, pay attention. Jeff writes, Vista keeps track of how many times you launch all your programs and lists only the top 6 in the Start menu, even though it can track up to 30. Here's how to change the number you see in your Start menu. Right-click Start, then click Properties. Click the Start menu tab and click Customize. Type the number of programs you want to see and click OK. This should make launching all those programs so much easier, or at least faster. Thanks, Jeff, for another way to whip Vista into shape. Kapow! Now, if you want to send us a tip, you know what to do. Email us at techzilla@revision3.com. As always, techzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos.
Today's Techzilla Daily is sponsored by the HP Media Smart Connect. If you're looking for a great media center extender that can find all your digital media, no matter where it lives in your home, look no further. To learn more, join HP, Microsoft, and Techzilla's Patrick Norton on a webinar this July 8th. Check it out on the address shown at the screen.